this is Razor, and Razor was owner surrendered on April the 12th. He's about a year old, and he's listed as a pit bull, but Razor looks like he's got some boxer in him. He's a sweet comp guy. He's a cutie, look at that buddy. You're a sweet boy, Razor. But he's available for rescue or adoption. We need to get this guy out of here. He's here at the Rutherford County Animal Control Facility.
Hey, baby.
Here, Razor. Oh, he smelled it, though.
Yeah, he found it.
He didn't want that.